Welcome to the first video in a series of using the Montana Early Warning System. In this short video, we will discuss what an early warning system is and how schools can use it to their advantage to help their students graduate. If you have any questions about the Montana Early Warning System, please contact Eric Meredith. Historically, Montana has had one of the highest graduation rates and the lowest dropout rates in the nation. Annually, over 9,000 students graduate from public high school in Montana. However, roughly 1,200 students drop out annually from the Montana K-12 public school system. Anything we as educators can do to encourage more students to graduate from high school and decrease the number of dropouts has benefits that extend from the individual to the community and onto the state and national level. One tool to help schools identify dropouts and increase graduation is the Montana Early Warning System. Now let's talk about what is an early warning system. An early warning system is a system developed to give advanced notice of some impending event or development. Early warning systems are used for many things, from the military to economics to predicting natural disasters such as earthquakes and typhoons and many others. All of these systems have one main common denominator, which is to give advanced warning of event before it occurs. In this particular case, the early warning system is meant to give educators advance warning of students that are at risk for dropping out of a school before they are a dropout statistic. The Montana Early Warning System is a statistical model that uses readily available school, student, and other live data to identify students who are at risk of dropping out of school. The goal is to identify these students as early as possible in their schooling to allow educators to have an opportunity to intervene and help students graduate. The earlier a student can be identified as at risk, the better their likelihood or chance is at becoming a graduate versus a dropout. The Montana Early Warning System is a robust tool that can not only identify students who are at risk, but it can also give educators potential reasons these students are at risk of dropping out. Granted, the main purpose is to help schools identify these at-risk students, but another benefit of the system is that it can further serve as a diagnostic tool for schools to identify the root cause. There are many early warning systems available throughout the country, so why should you use this one? The Montana Early Warning System is nationally recognized as a research-based and proven system. In addition, the Montana Early Warning System has received very positive feedback from other states across the country through the numerous presentations to fellow educators and researchers. The Montana Early Warning System has been validated and is a great contribution to the field because it was developed using data from Montana students, meaning the system is specific to Montana students, their needs, their environment, and their culture. Another consideration of using the Montana Early Warning System is, unlike most other early warning systems, the Montana Early Warning System uses live data. Depending on your data setup, the data feeding into the early warning system can be as current as up to the minute. The more current your data is, the more accurate your results will be with the early warning system. With that said, results can also be run at any time. Most early warning systems across the country give you one result at the beginning of the school year, and that's it. The Montana Early Warning System results can be updated as often as daily if needed. The use of live data and being able to run the results at any time allows educators to track results over time. Tracking the results over time can be beneficial in many ways when evaluating individual student needs. Being able to track results over time also allows educators to track any interventions they are administering with students to determine if the interventions are in fact working for that particular student, or if something else might be needed. Along with being able to pinpoint effective interventions for a specific student, the early warning system allows you to evaluate the interventions themselves at the school level and determine if they are working for your students as a whole. And the last reason, it's free to any public school in Montana. Most comprehensive early warning systems across the nation are expensive and will require you to share your data with a third-party vendor outside of Montana. There are many uses for the Montana Early Warning System. Some are more obvious than others, and this is by no means an exhaustive list. Plus, it is up to each individual school to determine how they want to use the early warning results. A school may choose to do all of these, a handful of these, or just a few? The first use of the Montana Early Warning System is identification of at-risk students. Again, this is the overarching impetus of the system. The hope is to identify these students as early as possible. Another use of the Early Warning System is identification of the factors or reasons a student may drop out. This is important for determining how educators can help individual students and determining the correct interventions that apply to each student. The Montana Early Warning System also allows educators to evaluate their school and determine if there are any trouble areas at certain grades and/or risk factors for all of their students. This has the potential of identifying things such as students transitioning to the ninth grade, and the school may see their students are starting to struggle with attendance. The specificity at this level helps educators determine appropriate measures the school can take to address this challenge. Educators will also be able to track students over time and observe their historical EWS records, even if the student wasn't attending their school in the past. Since results can be tracked over time, the effectiveness of the interventions applied to students may also be measured using the Montana Early Warning System. Some feedback and success stories from schools using these reports is the reports provide a great tool to be used during student-teacher or parent-teacher meetings, to be used to discuss the needs of the particular student. They also highlight the severity of how at risk a student is at dropping out. Other reports available from the Montana Early Warning System may be used in the public arena to demonstrate the needs or positive attributes of your school or district. These reports do not contain any student-level data and can, therefore, be used in the public domain. Ultimately, it is up to the school to determine the best way to use the results from this early warning system. This concludes the first video of using the Montana Early Warning System. Next, we will discuss the history of the Montana Early Warning System.